After we realized the edge, we of course started to realize also that sensors, technology, data analytics, next to sustainability, which was more or less the heritage from edge technologies, or OVG as we were called before, that technology would play a huge role into making better buildings. We pre-selected Vecos as one of our partners because of the level of integration they are able to provide. It better fits our platform based on the data we collect from all the different systems, including the lockers. We are looking into what does this data tell us, what is the user experience, what do people like, don't like, how are the lockers used, how are the parkings used, how are the coffee machines used, why are people using an elevator while they could do the staircase. So all of that data and the protocols we build on top of it and the algorithms we are using with machine learning are telling us how this building is being used. And from that kind of usage, from that behavior, we're learning every day, actually only one purpose in mind, to make better buildings for the world.